Okay, students, see this one. Equations with rational quotients having complex roots and serves as the roots. Right. So already we know about this complex roots and serves. What is the meaning of this one? Is if a plus ib is one root, if a plus ib is one root, then automatically a minus ib is another root. A minus ib is another root. If complex roots are always occurs in pairs, that's why they are called conjugate pairs. If a plus ib is one root, then automatically a minus ib is another root. Suppose they given a plus ib is the only one root common, then automatically a minus ib is another root, that is also in common. And one more, conjugate roots, a plus root b. See, what is the third? Third means a plus root b, where b is not a perfect square. Where b is not a perfect square. Where b is not a perfect square. Like means 2 plus root 3. And what about 2 plus root 9? 9 is a perfect square. Root 9 is a 3. 2 plus 3, 5. That is a rational number. That is not the third. Suppose 2 plus root 10. 10 is not a perfect square. So this is the third. Those are called thirds. The thirds also occurs in pairs. If a plus root b is one root, then a minus ib, then a minus root b is another root. If a plus root b is one root, then a minus root b is another root. So if a plus ib is one root, then automatically a minus ib is one root. A plus root b is one root, then a minus root b is another root. Right. See one problem. Right now, see this problem. Form the monic polynomial of degree 4, whose roots are 4 plus root 3, comma 4 minus root 3, 2 plus i, 2 minus i. And observe that if 4 plus root 3 is one root, then 4 minus root 3 is another root. If 2 plus i is one root, then 2 minus i is another root. So monic polynomial. Monic means that highest quotient degree is 1. Mono 1. Highest quotient degree is 1. Therefore, the required equation is x minus r 4 plus root 3 to x minus r 4 minus root 3 into x minus r 2 plus n into x minus r 2 minus r equal to 0. So this is the equation. X minus r 4 plus root 3, x minus r 4 minus root 3, x minus r 2 plus n, x minus r 2 minus n minus root 3, x minus 4 plus root 3, x minus 2 minus n, x minus 2 plus n equal to 0. A minus b, a plus b, a minus b, a plus b. So a minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square, x minus 4 whole square minus 1, root 3 whole square into a minus b into a plus b, x minus 2 whole square minus 1, I square equal to 0. So x square plus 16 minus 8x minus 3, x square plus 4 minus 4x minus 1. What is I square? Minus 1, minus of minus 1 plus 1 equal to 0. That implies x square plus minus 8x, 16 minus 3 plus 13 into x square minus 4x, 4 plus 1, 5 equal to 0. Now multiply with x square. Multiply with x square. X square into x square. X power 4. First multiply with x square only. X power 4 minus 4x cube. फोर एक्स क्यूब प्लस फाइव एक्स स्क्वायर, सो माइनस एट एक्स इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर, माइनस एट एक्स क्यूब माइनस एट एक्स इंटू माइनस प्लस थर्टी टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस फोर्टी एक्स प्लस थर्टीन एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस फिफ्टी टू एक्स प्लस सिक्सटी फाइव इक्वल टू जीरो. What is the difference? X power 4 minus 4x cube minus 8x cube minus 12x cube 32 plus 5 37 37 minus 52 minus 25 minus 15 minus 15x cube. And the last one. So this is the, sorry. 5 plus 32, 37 plus 13 plus 50 plus 50x and minus 40x minus 52x minus 92x plus 65 equal to 0. This is the equation. Series problem. Form the monic polynomial equation of degree 4 whose roots are 4 root 3 comma 5 plus 2y. Whose roots are 4 root 3 comma 5 plus 2y. And observe that the complex roots are occurs in pairs. If 5 plus 2y is 1 root, then what are the other root of 5 minus 2y? If 4 root 3 is 1 root, then what are the other root of minus 4 root 3? There they will not mention, but we have to understand complex roots are occurs in pairs, conjugate sums are occurs in pairs. So since 4 root 3 comma 5 plus 4 are two roots, then minus 4 root 3 comma 5 minus 4 are another two roots. Therefore, the equation having roots. Four root three comma minus four root three. Comma 5 plus 2y comma 5 minus 4 is x minus 7, 4 root 3 comma x minus 7 minus 4 root 3 comma x minus 7 5 plus 2y comma into x minus 7 5 minus 4 equal to 0. So what is the difference? X minus 4 root 3 into x plus 4 root 3. X minus 5 minus 2y. X minus 5 plus 4 equal to 0. A minus b into a plus b. A square minus b square. A square minus 4 root 3 whole square. 16 into 3. 48. A minus b into a plus b. X minus 5 whole square minus, what is the 2i whole square? 4i square equal to 0. So x square minus 48, x square minus 48 into x minus 5 whole square, x square plus 25 minus 10x, I square is a minus 1, minus minus plus 4. 4 equal to 0. 48 into x square minus 10x plus 29 equal to 0. Multiply that. First multiply with x square. X power 4 minus 10x cube plus 29x square. माइनस 48x माइनस माइनस प्लस 480x माइनस 48 इंटू 29 माइनस 139 इक्वल टू 0 एंड प्लस x पावर 4 माइनस 10x क्यूब इस माइनस 48 प्लस 29 माइनस 18 माइनस 19 माइनस 19x क्यूब प्लस 480x माइनस 139 इक्वल टू 0 दैट इज द रिक्वायर्ड इक्वेशन.